Hello friends, today we are going to do the unboxing and review of Adidas Ultraboost 20 high performance running shoes. Now these can also be used as lifestyle accessories. So without wasting much time, let's get into the unboxing.
So this is the box of the Ultraboost 20. So this is the first time I am seeing such a box. Different kind of box. So here you can see prime blue. That means the materials used in the shoe are made with recycled plastic. Let's go to open up the shoes.
Now the Adidas Ultraboost 20 comes with a different kind of upper compared to other budget shoes we have seen. So the upper is made of a technology called Prime Knit from Adidas. So it comes with an attached tongue, and the upper Prime Knit technology is stretchable. So this Prime Knit upper holds your legs like a sock. So we have the Ultraboost cushion starting from the hind sole to the midsole, carrying to the forward. And we have some structural stability given by these blocks at the background or on the hind sole. Now, coming to the pros and cons of the Ultraboost 20. So the first pro is the cushion. The cushion is made of Ultraboost technology, and this is the fifth iteration of Ultraboost from Adidas. So the Boost comfort and quality is a solid 10 out of 10. The second pro of this shoe is the feedback. The feedback that you get from the sole when you're running. So the feedback that you get is absolutely awesome, and it's a solid 10 out of 10 again. And the third pro is the grip or the traction of the shoe. So the sole is made of continental rubber, and the grip is absolutely super. So the grip is also a solid 10 out of 10. And the final pro of this shoe is the upper, which is made of Prime Knit technology, which holds your leg like a sock. Like a sock holds a leg. So the upper body is a solid 9 out of 10. Now coming to the con of it. So I don't think these shoes are exactly true to size. So if your size is around 7 or 8, I would recommend going up half a size so that you get better comfort from the Prime Knit upper. So that is the first con, as the Prime Knit upper holds your leg a little bit tightly. And the second con of this is the price. The price of these shoes is around $17,999 on the Adidas website, which is a recommendable place to buy this. And on the e-commerce retail sites like Amazon and Flipkart, you have discount. So but it's not recommendable to buy these kind of high-end shoes from online retailers. Now, coming to the final verdict of these shoes. The Ultraboost 20 is a great quality shoes made from Adidas. They are superb for running and they are superb as a lifestyle accessory. But the price is on the higher side if you buy the genuine ones from the direct sellers, which is adidas.com. And my suggestion would be to first try this out in some store and then choose the size which correctly fits you.